Okay, where are you guys?
Just here, coming up.
Who's that?
Everyone crowd around. Everyone crowd around.
He's got a sledgehammer. He's got a rifle or something.
Run!
There's a thing down here, this way.
A what? That's not fucking Nathan, you know that, don't you?
Is it not?
Nope.
Kill him!
Don't kill him, you don't have to kill him.
He's got
there's Nathan.
There's Nathan.
Are you really gonna... Trust him. I wouldn't. I'd just let him go, mate.
Just let him go. Well, here we go. Look, he's got his gun out.
Mate, you might have been shit. We have to kill him!
Run, bitch! Run! Where are we at? Catpo, fuck's sake. This is exactly what we didn't want to happen has happened.
Yep. We've been here, haven't we?
We've fucking been here many a times, mate. I'll fucking go down here and even the zombies will be like, oh, you bet! What the fuck?
The guy in here! There's a guy in here!
Wait, really? Me.
There's a guy in the screen up!
There is
oh
as well.
Oh my fucking god! Kill him!
Zombies coming! Zombies coming!
Mate, I've never been so scared in my life.
He's got people down the mic like, friendly!
I got a submachine gun for whoever calls it.
Dibs.
I want it! What the fuck? You didn't even fucking give me that.
Mate, I've been using it for ages, I just don't want it anymore. It's shit. It's not shit, it just goes through so much ammo. I know we've come all this way, but I'm not against the Mexican standoff, motherfucker.
Come on, you wanna go? You wanna fucking go?
I'm with Scott on this one.
Okay.
I'll go, no suppression, I swear to God. Don't fucking push me, man.
You know what I just think? We don't even need to kill anyone, like, when we see them. But, like, if shit goes down...
Oh, fucking hell, where you been, mate? We've been fucking... You don't have... We could fucking, we could actually, like, fucking tie them up and then just clonk them on the back of the head and let them wake up, like, naked. Just like...
Get the camera!
Should we try and find some shelter, then?
Yeah, I think we got it, remember.
Who's that over there?
Where?
Tell me that's
lost
one
everyone.
Of us. Who's that over there? There's someone going up this road.
That's me.
Oh shit, zombie. Fucking hell, man.
Seven again.
Oh shit.
Help me.
Okay, Ryan. I'm gonna do this the quiet way.
Fucking someone kill it.
There is no place to go, Nathan. There's no cover if you fire.
Sorry if I get you. Oh, fuck off.
He's got bullets. He's got 7 bullets.
Shame, because I just took him.
Let's do this.
Hey. Oh, fucking hell. I was about ready to...
How you doing? Long time no see.
Well, someone's out there. Someone's out there.
You fucking gonna open the door to just make sure we're not all looking the same. Is it definitely that way?
Yep. Wait for him to turn around. Sup, motherfucker?
Fuck's sake. Get back inside. Yeah. There, you know, everyone's like...
Fuck's sake, man.
Oh shit. He's probably good. No, he had fuck all. We shouldn't have done that. Right, should I check my compass and then. What?
What's that?
That's a fucking person. That ain't a. You remember the other day somebody did it to us? Do you remember?
Why? Yeah, but that? It sounded like it was somebody. One of us, mate. I'm just glad it ain't fucking knifed. Oh my god. Right, so That's north. We need to go west, don't we? I say we fucking go out these doors and just sprint to the west and just go like inland for a couple of minutes. Let's take these train tracks. Take these train tracks this way. Yeah.
Red scene is what? Going back in.
Yeah, go back in. Oh, run down this way, run down this way, run down this way.
No.
Get safe. Keep going, keep we need
in that red container.
Open it up, Scott. Hey, won't open! In the house, to the right. I've got the door. Who's not safe? Is everyone safe? Luke, you safe?
I think we're safe.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought going back we would have got lights. Oh shit!
Oh!
Where?
We're going upstairs! Stay there.
Need to get the door shut. Shit! James, come downstairs. There's a room down here.
Yeah, which room are we going in?
I don't think they're gonna like wander off if they're inside the building.
That's my thought.
Right, let me just.
Alright, if put your head out. Oh. Look around.
Don't worry about it. I think there's one up the on the stairwell right in front of us. Yep.
Oh yeah. Close that.
Luke. Have you got any ammo to pop off, just to get them away from here?
Hey, that's an idea.
You heard that?
Yeah, that got him shuffling. I think.
I fucking imagine he was in the same building.
Yeah, well, I was like, way too there. Oh man, this is fucking. Ugh. Give me the shivers. I just hear footsteps. Then I'm going, and there's me going. Fucking, I need some pills, man. Just gonna go make tea.
Not a bad shout. Could let things blow over here while I make tea. Try and like hide from the window as well. Like,
what the fuck?
What?
There's a Z on the roof. There's fucking two of them.
If you can get into a building that's what's it called? Sort of in the open, but like across the tracks, and you know how it's like fields and that. And if you could desk pop. So they run over to the open area, and then we can see most of them, and like handle them that way. Because right now there is no way me and James can leave this room.
You just can't get out.
Permission to look.
Permission granted. So long as you don't look too far.
Okay, there's one there, and there's two there. Yeah, we're fucked.
Two within the building.
Yeah, they're at like a doorway. I don't know if like we can.
Oh no! Who's just done that?
That wasn't me.
That wasn't me either.
Thing. That could be a good thing for us.
Yeah, let's just hold still for a minute. See what happens here.
Yeah, don't move at all.
It's time for an ass whooping.
This is not an intelligent way to approach this.